Chuck.
Is really going to drive so much of season 4, but I can tell you this,
Are you pouring water into the microphone? Are you trying to make the entire ballroom pee? What's going on? I can tell you this. Chuck and Morgan are going to be a pretty bad but good but bad spy team.
I think the other part of it too, just going off the Team Bartowski, is that just Josh and I and the writers, as well as the cast, we really like Operation Bartowski, so we're not super excited about splitting them up. It's like we want to see them back together and doing really cool things.
So you mentioned Linda Hamilton. How did she come to enter your sphere?
We've learned to take our cues from the people gathered here today, and that was somebody that we saw there was a lot of excitement for. She obviously is someone that lives in the universe of the show. We always try to cast these parts of, like, if Chuck and Morgan were real people, not that we're saying they're not, who would they be excited about playing these parts? And I think, you know, Linda Hamilton has been such, you know, she's such an icon in terms of that action female, badass mom. And I think that really speaks to what we're looking for. And the fans had put that out there, and she actually had heard about it that way as well and said, I heard I'm Chuck's mom. You don't want to say no to Linda Hamilton. So.
Well, from backstage, it sounded like people were happy. Are we happy with Linda Hamilton? So, guys, any hints on when we might be first seeing her?
You'll see a glimpse of Mom in episode one.
And what other guest stars can you talk about, either new people or people who are coming back?
People are coming back. Oh, you mean like Nicole Richie?
Yeah.
Olivia Munn, we're very excited about.
Stone Cold
Steve Austin, Dolph Lundgren, Ivan Drago himself. Isaiah Mustafa, the Old Spice guy. I'm on a horse.
So Isaiah Mustafa.
This thing, it kind of gets into a larger question of, you know, the Buy More and what happens. But let's just say the Buy More has now been taken over by the CIA. Let's just say that happened.
Owned and operated.
Owned and operated by the CIA. So now they have the most incredible Buy More employees you've ever seen. And every week, in the first episode, we will meet Olivia Munn's character named Greta, who is this amazing CIA operative / Buy More executive. Green shirt. And then every week we will have a new Greta. And whether it is a woman or a man, the character's name will be Greta. We're not that good at coming up with names. And so Olivia Munn is the kick-ass operative green shirt. In the first episode, Isaiah Mustafa is the kick-ass green shirt. In the second episode, and that's really as far as we've gotten.
So what is the state of what's inside Chuck's brain right now? What's happening with Chuck Fu? How much control does he have at this moment over his powers?
I think he's in pretty good control of Chuck Fu, I think. I mean, he can get a little rusty from time to time, but I think that he's getting better and better. You know, that's kind of the heart of the show, is this kind of burgeoning era that is Chuck Fu.
And what is the role that the governor plays, and what is the role that the proto-intersect that we saw in the finale plays?
These are such feedback questions.
They're not exciting.
I think the people want to know.
The governor is still a part of the show. We want to do kind of big, exciting stories, but the notion is that when Dad kind of introduced Chuck to his spy lair in his back cave, that there was technology down there that would allow Chuck to build his own governors and war governors. But right now, it's like, going into season four, it's really about the search for Mom. It's really about, looking for her and what that means to Chuck in his life, his relationship with Sarah and his relationship, with the Buy More. So that's a big part of this season.